Wes Maria. Okay, Maria has just joined us. Hello, Maria. Maria? Okay, it's okay. Okay, can you see my slides?
Hey. Yes.
Okay, so today we will be learning about weathers around the world. Okay, before that, what is weather?
Cuaca.
Cuaca. Okay, very good, Gary. Okay, what is the weather at your home right now?
Hot,
very good. Hot, okay,
hot
very
and sun.
Hot and sunny.
Sunny.
Okay. Sunny. Okay, very good. Okay, for teacher, the weather at my home right now is cloudy. Cloudy and cold. Do you know what is cloudy? Okay, cloudy is mendung. Okay,
mendung.
Very good, Wasna and Gary. Why Minudin too? Okay. Okay. So, weathers around the world. Okay, before that, let's recap our previous lesson. Okay? Kita recap balik apa yang kita belajar hari itu. Okay. So, our previous lesson, we learned about countries around the world. Do you still remember?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, let's look at the first flag. Do you know what flag is this?
Australia.
Okay, very good. Okay, that's very good. This is Australia.
Yeah.
Australia. Okay, very good. How about the second one?
Malaysia.
Okay,
Malaysia.
Very good. Okay, very good. It's very good. How about the last one?
Korea.
Okay.
Korea is my favorite place.
Oh, Korea is your favorite place. Okay, that's very good. Would you like to travel to Korea?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Why do you want to travel to Korea, Kayla?
Because it's nice and cold.
Yes. Okay, I agree too. I would like to go to Korea one day. Okay, because if you watch Korean dramas, you can see how beautiful is the place, right?
My mom always watch Korea.
Oh, okay, me too. I like to watch Korean dramas as well. What Korean
My
dramas?
Mom too.
Oh, your mom too. What Korean dramas do your mothers like to watch? Muhaiminuddin and Kayla.
I don't know.
Okay, you don't know. Okay, it's okay. Okay. So that is what we learned last time about countries around the world. Okay, so
the last empress, my mom see TV Korea.
Oh, the last empress. Okay. For me, teacher likes to watch Penthouse. Okay, Penthouse is very good too. Okay, so let's move on to the next lesson, to today's lesson. Okay, we will learn about weathers around the world. Okay, so today we will learn about five kinds of weathers. Okay, what is five class?
Oh.
What number is 5 in Malay?
5.
5.
5. Okay, very good. So we will learn about 5 weathers. Okay? So for the first weather is hot and
sunny.
Okay, hot and sunny. Okay, what is hot and sunny?
Panas dan matahari.
Panas.
Panas dan matahari.
Yes.
Panas dan matahari.
Panas dan matahari. Okay.
Matahari.
Okay, very good. Okay. So as you can see here, this sun is very
hot.
It's very hot. Okay, very good. And then if you look at this boy right here, he is feeling very
hot.
Very hot. Okay, very good. Hot and sunny. So, what is, can you give me one country, satu negara that has hot and sunny weather? Okay, as an example, our own country, Malaysia, okay. Malaysia is hot and sunny. Arab, Arabian countries. Okay, very good. Okay, so as an example, Malaysia is hot and sunny.
Hot and sunny.
What country is hot and sunny?
Malaysia,
very good. Who says Arab country just now?
Me.
Kayla, okay. So, one of the examples of Arabian country is What is Mesir in English?
Egypt.
Okay, very good, Muhaiminuddin. So Egypt is hot and
sunny.
Hot and sunny. Okay, very good. Okay. So other than Egypt and Malaysia, we also have South Africa. Okay, very good. Has any one of you been to South Africa?
No.
Okay, not yet. Okay. So, if you watch South Africa on TV, you can see how hot and sunny the weather there. Okay. So, other than South Africa, we also have our own country, which is?
Malaysia.
Okay. So, South Africa and Malaysia is hot and
sunny.
Hot and sunny. Okay, very good. Okay, let's look at the second weather. Okay, what is the second weather?
Raining.
Okay, very good. What is raining in Malay?
Hujan.
Okay, very good. Okay, raining is hujan.
Teacher. Okay.
Yes.
Bapak saya pernah pergi semua negeri.
Oh iya, contohnya?
Terengganu.
Oh, Terengganu. Oh, that's very good.
Sarawak, gitu.
Oh, okay, that's interesting. Very good. Okay, it's very good to travel. But right now, we are unable to travel because of COVID.
COVID-19.
Okay, so don't travel first. We have to stay at
home.
Stay at home. Okay, so let's look at the countries that are always raining. Kita tengok negara mana yang selalu hujan.
Indonesia.
Okay. Teacher. Yes. Yes.
I know where COVID comes from.
Oh, where?
In China.
Yes. Okay. China. If you watch the news, if you read the news, the COVID first appear. Okay,
in 2020.
First appear. Yes, around 2020 in China. Okay, 2020 or 2019, if I'm not mistaken.
I think it's 2020.
Yes, I think so too. Okay, it first appear in China. Okay, in China, in the state of Wu. In the state of Wuhan. Okay.
Because they eat like and cat snake because they eat cats. Also,
yes.
Everything.
Yes, because there in their country it is normal to eat unusual food. Okay, usually the food that they eat there in Malaysia we cannot eat. Okay,
because it's kotor.
Yes, because it is dirty and the animals carry a lot of disease, a lot of viruses. Okay. So that is why we have to be careful in what we
eat.
In what we eat, okay? Especially animals, because they might carry a disease or a
virus.
Or a virus, okay? So if you help your mother cooking, if your mother cooks anything like chicken or vegetables, you have to wash. Yes, you have to wash the chicken, you have to wash the vegetables. Okay? Understand, everyone?
Understand.
Okay, very good. Okay, so these are the two countries that are always raining. Okay. The first one is?
Indonesia.
Indonesia. Okay, the second one is?
Brunei Darussalam.
Okay, very good. Bukan Brunei. Brunei Darussalam. Yes.
Brunei Darussalam.
Yes, very good. Brunei
Darussalam.
Okay. So that is raining. Let's look at the second weather. Okay, what is the second weather?
Cloudy.
Okay, what is... Okay, very good. What is cloudy?
Cerah.
Mendung. Okay, it's the opposite. The opposite of cerah is cloudy. Okay?
Cloudy
ialah
mendung.
Okay, yes, very good. Because if you look at the picture here, the cloud is apa dia buat nih? Ini cloud.
Macam dekat sama matahari.
Iya, dia dekat dengan matahari. Dia mau tutup tuh matahari. Matahari. Yes, okay, very good. So, the weather that is always cloudy is the country that is very cloudy is
China.
And then
Russia.
Okay, very good.
Russia. Teacher.
Yes.
Canada is the farthest country.
What country? What is the name?
Canada.
Canada. Okay. Oh, you know a lot about countries. Do you like to read about countries, Hela?
Well, I do check in Google.
Oh, okay. That is very good. Okay. Okay, very good, Kayla. Okay, let's look at the fourth weather. Okay. What is the fourth weather, class?
Windy.
Okay, what is windy in Malay? Okay, tengok ni clouds. Apa dia tengah tiup?
Angin.
Okay, so windy is Windy is berapa? Berangin. Okay, very good. Okay, excellent. Okay, so the countries that is always windy is tada, United Kingdom. Okay, very good. Has anyone of you? Yes, very good. Okay, excellent. So, have you been to United Kingdom?
No.
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 Okay. Oh, okay.
I don't go this one. Okay. Japan and China are beside with Korea.
Yes, Japan and China are near Korea.
Korea.
Okay, they are what we call neighboring countries. Okay, negara berjiran. Okay, so let's take a quick lesson of geography. Okay, apa negara jiran Malaysia?
Indonesia.
Indonesia. Very good, Wasna. Very good, Gary. And Brunei. Brunei, very good. Other than that, we have one more country. Okay, very good.
Sabah tu negeri lah.
Iya, Sabah tu di dalam Malaysia. Sudah. Adoi, Muhaiminuddin.
Apa?
Aduh. Okay. The neighboring countries of Malaysia, we have Indonesia, we have Brunei, and one more.
Apa?
It is a small island. It is near Johor.
Singapore.
Okay, Singapore. Very good. Singapore is beside
Johor.
Johor. Sebelah Johor ja Singapore. So it is very near. Okay, Muhaiminuddin, please don't forget Sabah is in Malaysia. Malaysia tu negara, Sabah tu
negeri.
Okay, very good. Yes.
My grandparents live in Kuala Lumpur.
Oh, Kuala Lumpur. Oh, that's quite far. Kuala Lumpur. Okay, Kuala Lumpur is the capital city of
Malaysia.
Yes, it is considered the capital city of Malaysia. Okay.
I miss my grandparents.
Oh, it's okay. Okay, once the COVID ends or once you have been vaccinated, you can already travel to meet your grandparents. Don't worry. Have any one of you been vaccinated?
Not yet.
No. Okay. Okay, nanti kalau kena panggil vaksin, you don't have to be afraid, okay? The vaccination is good for your body. Okay? Iya, sakit-sakit coba tuh, jangan risau. Okay? It is very important to get
vaccination.
Okay, very good. Okay. Let's look at the last weather. Okay? We have cold and snowing. Okay, what is snow?
Sejuk dan
bersalji. Okay, very good. Okay, cold is sejuk, snow is
salji.
Okay, very good. So the country that is always cold and snowy is, okay, the first one is
Switzerland.
Okay, the second one is Sweden. Okay, has any one of you know who is PewDiePie? You know, ada yang kenal PewDiePie kah? He is a YouTuber. Okay, let me show you who is PewDiePie if you don't know. Okay, give me a second, okay? PewDiePie. Weta. Okay. Ta. Okay. This one is PewDiePie. Okay. Has any one of you watched his videos before?
No.
No. Okay. It's okay. Okay. So this YouTuber PewDiePie, he likes to play games, and his country he is from Sweden. Okay.
Teacher, how do you know?
Oh, because he has told his audience, his viewers, in one of his video.
Okay.
That's how I know, because I enjoy watching his videos. Okay, so those are the five.
Why don't you subscribe him?
Because for me, if I watch videos on YouTube, sometimes I forgot to subscribe to them. So later maybe I will subscribe to PewDiePie. Okay. So those are five weathers that we have learned today. Okay, so what is the first weather?
Hot and sunny.
Okay, very good, Wasna and Gary. Hot and sunny. Okay. We have hot and sunny. The second one?
Raining.
Okay, excellent. Very good. Okay, very good. The third one is?
Cloudy.
Okay, very good. Cloudy itu panas kah mendung?
Mendung.
Okay, very good. Cloudy is mendung. The fourth one?
Windy.
Very good. What is windy, class?
Tiup angin.
Berangin. Okay, very good. That is windy. Last but not least?
Cold and snowing.
Okay, very good. Okay, so we have five weathers that we have learned today. Okay, so do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, no questions about the weather?
No.
Yes, Kayla?
No.
Do you know Greenland?
What is the name of the country again? Greenland?
Yes.
Oh, yes. I've heard about Greenland before. Okay, but I don't know really much about the country, Greenland. Okay, so there is one student who had just entered. Okay, Avram Guru. Hello, Avram Guru. Avram? Avram, can you hear?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so since Avram just joined us, let's recap some of the lesson that we have learned. Okay, kita ulang balik sedikit. Okay. So, what is weather, class?
Cuaca.
Okay, very good. Okay, what is the first weather that we learn about?
Hot and sunny.
Very good. Okay. Hot and sunny. What is the second one?
Raining.
Raining. Raining. Okay. Raining. Raining is who?
Hujan.
Hujan. Okay. Very good. Okay. The third one is?
Cloudy.
Okay. Cloudy is
mendung.
Mendung. Okay. Very good. The fourth one is?
Windy.
Okay. The fourth one is windy. Windy ialah
berangin.
Okay. Very good. Last but not least?
Cold and snowing.
Sejuk. Okay, very good. Excellent. Cold and snowing. Sejuk dan bersalji. Okay, very good. So we have learned about five weathers. Okay, very good. Okay, Abram, do you have any question? Okay, Abram, today we learn about weather. Weather is what, Abram?
Weather is cuaca.
Okay, weather ialah cuaca. What is the weather at your home now, Avram?
Sunny
and hot. Okay, very good, Avram. Okay, so Avram, today we learn about five kinds of weather. Kita belajar pasal lima jenis cuaca hari ini. Okay. So, let me recap a little bit for you. Okay, first one, we have hot and sunny. Hot and sunny. What is hot and sunny, Abram?
What is hot in Malay? Do you know hot in Malay?
Panas.
Panas, okay, very good. Panas dan bercahaya, that is hot and sunny. Okay? So, the second weather is raining. What is raining, Avram?
Hujan,
okay, very good. So, the third weather is
cloudy.
Cloudy. Okay, what is cloudy? Okay, coba tengok ni awan. Dia tutup tu matahari. Okay? Bila awan tutup matahari, dia jadi
mendung.
Mendung. Okay, very good. So, cloudy is
mendung.
Okay, very good, everyone. Okay. So, the fourth one is
windy.
Okay. Windy ialah berangin. Okay. Coba tengok ni cloud. Cloud is blowing wind. Okay. Jadi, bila tu awan tiup angin, dia jadi berangin. So, windy is berangin. Okay, very good. Last but not least, cold and snowing. Okay, Avram, what is cold and snowing? Sejuk. Sejuk dan bersalji. Okay, cold is sejuk, snowing is
salji.
Yes, snowing is
salji.
Okay, very good, everyone. Okay, so do you have any question?
Do you have any question about weather?
Teacher?
Yes, Kayla?
My little sister wants to go and play snow, but we're in Malaysia. So she can have fun.
Yes, Malaysia, we as a very hot and humid country, Malaysia do not have any snow, okay?
But actually, she likes to play snow fight when she was in snow.
Oh, okay, that sounds very fun. Okay, but since Malaysia, we do not have the four seasons like other countries. Okay, so so that is quite disappointing. Teacher, yes?
Where does snow come from?
I'm not really sure where snow comes from actually. But what I know is if it's winter in other countries, they usually have snow.
Okay,
like other countries, like America, like Korea, Japan, they have four seasons, right?
Yes.
Okay, what are the four seasons in that countries? First, we have winter, we have summer, we have autumn, and then we have spring.
Okay. Oh, they have spring?
Yes, they have spring. Countries like America, like Korea, Japan, or European countries, they have spring. Okay?
That's fine.
Yes, that is very fun. Unlike Malaysia, we do not have any seasons, but it's okay. We cannot do anything about it. Okay, is there any other questions?
No.
Okay. No. Wasna, do you have any question?
No.
Abram? Adelia, do you have question? Gary, do you have any question?
No.
No, teacher.
Okay, Adelia. Okay, Gary. Maria, do you have any question? How about Muhaiminuddin? Do you have any question? Okay, Eliana, do you have any question? Okay, Aresa, do you have any question?
No.
Okay, so that is the end of our lesson. After this, don't forget to do the worksheet, okay?
Teacher, I'm done.
I'm done.
Oh, done already. Okay, if you're done, take a picture and upload it on Google already. Classroom. Oh, already. Okay, that's very good. Okay? So to those who haven't done the worksheet, you can do the worksheet and then take a picture, upload it on Google Classroom or WhatsApp. Okay?
Okay,
that is all. Thank you, everyone.
Bye.
Okay. Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Manila.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye